Thank you very much for joining me. As some of you might know, I have just this minute had the pickups changed on my Epiphone Riviera. So instead of the stock pickups, we now have hand-wound pickups from Murray Guitar Pickups in Australia, and tastefully aged as well, the nickel covers. So first of all, let's get the comparison out the way from stock to the Murray pickups, and then I'll tell you a story. Thank you. I think the stock pickups are brighter with a brighter attack, and as you know, the history of this guitar, for me anyway, I've always felt this guitar was a bit too bright. I've not mourned about it, that's the wrong word, because some of you will love that sound, in which case I think this video proves that the stock pickups do not need to be changed. If you like that bright sound, great. These Murray pickups are definitely got a different profile on the EQ. And I certainly prefer them, but each to their own. So I'm very happy with these as a noodle around. They've got a warmer sound to me. The history of this guitar has been documented on other videos and how I feel about the brightness of it. The pickups, I was going to get new pickups, new wiring harness and a new toggle switch. The tech had a look inside, he said, do you really want to do that? You've got CTS pots as standard from Epiphone. Your wiring harness looks perfectly fine. The capacitors are decent, good quality stuff. Your toggle is crap or no very good. And we agreed, okay, just change the pickups and get a Switchcraft toggle. And it's a black one with a black top, just to make me a little bit different. So I've got a Switchcraft toggle and new pickups. That's the extent of the alterations. The story. It's really unfortunate. The poor guitar tech had a bit of a mare. I got this phone call from him, Paul, and he was almost, I've lost your pickups. What? So it's one of those things in life that can happen to anybody. He's had sleepless nights over it. He's had to scurry around and try and get Ben to do rewind more pickups and so on. A complete sort of disaster. However, you have to laugh about these things. We've all done things in life that are just, what the hell did I do that for, or whatever. So the tech actually is a top bloke. I got on with the guy a lot and I'll certainly use him again. So before we go start saying things in the comments about how did you lose your pickups, we've all been there, we've all done it. That kind of thing. The toggle, by the way, the Switchcraft toggle, yeah, I can definitely feel it's much quieter in its operation and it's just smoother. It's not such a clunky, notchy thing as the stock one. Very happy with that. Right, let's take a 90-second break to hear these pickups through the Marshall with a bit of extra dirt, courtesy of just the Marshall. I'm going to play you out now with some jazzy blues through the Cornell and a nice clean tone. And this is why I love my new Murray pickups, because you'll hear from the tones that I'm going to get now, they're just warmer, just a wee bit warmer than what I had. I hope you like this next wee blues piece that I wrote myself, stole off Robin Ford, and hope you enjoy it. Catch you on the next video. And big thank you, by the way, to Ben for doing all that extra work, as well as the first set of pickups that are now in the land of Lala. Thanks for going to the extra work, Ben. I'm really, really pleased with them. Thank you.